The widow of a doctor who died from Ebola in Nigeria's oil city of Port Harcourt has also tested positive for the virus, the state government said on Sunday. River State Health Commissioner Samson Parker said test results showed the woman had the disease which claimed the life of her husband, Ike Inuemo, on 22 August. Inuemo fell ill and died after treating an official from the ECOWAS regional block who traveled to Port Harcourt after having contact with a Liberian man who brought the virus into Nigeria. The doctor was the sixth to die from the virus in Nigeria at the first outside Lagos, raising fears about the spread of the hemorrhagic fever just as it was thought to have been contained. Samson said three patients, another doctor, a pharmacist and a woman who had contact with Inuemu at the hospital where he died, had been taken to a specialist treatment center outside the city. Inuemu's